Did you know the English Springer Spaniel comes in two different types? Even though the American Kennel Club does not recognize this as two different breeds, they're pretty distinguished. The first one is the bench, made for show. This dog has a longer, thicker, more fluffy, feathery coat and is a great show dog. And the second is known as the field type. His fur is shorter haired and he has a dock tail designed for hunting.